I only want that Supreme Court, since it has heard lengthy arguments in this matter, so Supreme Court also should comment that this matter has rightly gone to the CBI, and also give directions that the Mumbai police should help the CBI proper render all assistance in completing the investigation at the earliest, and there should be no impediment in the CBI in investigating this matter. So that is what we have prayed from our side, and the other legal points, of course, we have already argued, and we have also stated in the written submission that Patna police definitely had jurisdiction, and if they had jurisdiction, then the reference to the CBI was also competent by the state of Bihar, and if the reference to the CBI was competent, then obviously taking over case by the CBI is also in accordance with law. So let's hope, we are expecting the judgment to come very soon. But as far as the CBI is concerned, the investigation has already started, so I don't see any impediment in the investigation awaiting this judgment.